Every man owes it to himself to discover his rhythm. And he only catches the best of it in the midst of preparation. He'll find it much easier embracing his uniqueness, which will serve as the confidence he needs to go get what he wants. Greatness. The appetite of all men. Many men have been so starved for significance that they settled for a rhythm that wasn't even their own. And it's true that what may work for one may not work for another. And some men work for God, and some work for another. This is my story. This is the real thing. Talking about.
I'm looking for some pills.
I'm. You can't call yourself a hustler if you ain't making money. So I was gonna sell something addictive. It was simple. The more addictive the shit is, the more money you make. But on the flip, the more time you spend in the streets, the more likely you are to get killed. You see, niggas love weed, but you can get weed anywhere. And I was like, fuck that. I'ma sell the coke, I'ma sell the molly too. I want all the bags. But one thing I hate, selling drugs to broke niggas. Because selling drugs to broke niggas will leave you a broke hustler. And I wasn't finna be broke. So I took the shit to the frat parties, to the college out in Berkeley. The white boys never complained about prices. I was selling drugs to niggas who was afraid to talk to girls when they were sober, and they loved to act like family when the price is right. But I can't lie though, I was fucking paranoid. And you know niggas get real spiritual when they feel that death is close. Oh yeah, I'm Drew, by the way.
Yeah.
Step apart!
Take me back like it was out to. Doing things I was supposed to. Take me back like it was out new. When I just did what I was told to. I remember thinking I was so cool. Had the girlies lining up. I remember when I didn't know truth. And when I had no you. Now people wanna take me back to stressing. Take me back like when I had the pain up in my chest. Take me back to my depression. Take me back into rejection. No, no, no. Yeah, you just wanna take me back, don't you? Take me back, you just wanna take me back, don't you? Take me back, you just wanna take me back, don't you? Take me back, you just wanna take me back, don't you? Take me back to never winning. People used to be ashamed of me. Take me back to all my secret sinning. I'm talking alcohol and ugly women. Wanna stop me off from the beginning. Way before the truth.
Yeah, I seen the glow upon him. And Curtis seemed to have enough of it. Just this nigga had the house, the car, the money, and he had the respect. You see, niggas listen to what you have to say about life when you have the shit they want. And as for me, yeah, I had a girl. I liked Brittany. But I wanted Trish too. She was bad, and I didn't give a fuck that she was Curtis's. She had the money. And all I ever wanted was some money. For me to be a deacon in some niggas' church. But when I saw that the people on the outside looked more blessed than your local pastor, I was like, fuck that. Not me, my nigga. Like, these niggas struggle after they payday time. If I tied them a top to the hustle.
What's up with it, bro?
And I knew that going forward with Curtis, if this music shit was just a hustle, I had nothing to lose. I wasn't even dependent on it until I let the cash. Curtis was a producer, so when he wasn't doing the street shit, he was making beats. He made the beats and I made the songs. Made so many records with him, I was practically living with this nigga. This shit was short-lived though. This nigga Curtis was trying to charge me rent and studio time. We finished a project together, but he wasn't gonna give me the songs until I gave him $5,000. I ain't have it. So he said I could hustle for him. Paid off that way. So I said, alright. We can play the game, I'll hustle. But I was gonna fuck his girl before I gave him some money. And I was gonna have her give me the songs off his computer for him. That's how you charge it to the game. Besides, Trish was giving him money anyway. And he was always giving her shit. I'm great for niggas.
You wanna see my heart? Check the circle.
My plan was to get my money and get my music, and then bounce. But you know, niggas tend to overstay their welcome. So what you think happened next?
Feeling so misunderstood, show me how you do it.